Chosen, praise the Lord. Chosen people, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
My name is Broshen Isaiah, and I recite number 11 Akiemi Street, Ilasamaja. And my house key address, number 1/3, Ajani Street, Ilasamaja. Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My testimony goes like this. I want to appreciate this God of my pastor, the captain and the commander in the churches in the wilderness, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, the miracle-working God, who grant me a miracle job.
Power. Thank you, Lord.
Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Before this job came, I was at Ngbidi 2015, 31st of December 2015, and they called me from my former company that they have deleted my number from their system. I said, God, I give you all the glory. I did not come to this place to come and eat, but I came here to serve you. But from that 2015 to 2018, I've been searching for a job everywhere. No job. To the extent that they called me last year at Agbara that I should come and be working there, I said, no, I don't want anything that will take me away from this, from the headquarters. Before then, I was at Ogun State. I worked there 2 months and I left. I came back because no money cry, no nothing. I came back. But on the 6th of this month, the company that I was managing with from last year to this year, which I'll be working with them, I'll be relieving anyone that missed the job. After relieving them, after they paid me, they will divide my salary into two. And they called me one day that this person went for leave. And immediately the man told me that the man went for leave. My spirit minister to me that they just want to use you for some month, that the man have already resigned. I said, okay, no problem. I started the job. And after they paid me the first salary, they divided the money. I said, no, this thing cannot continue again. And I went to my supervisor. And before I went to him, I said, God, anything I speak to this man, let him listen to me. I want this man to fall in love with me, all the people in my department. And once I tabled the matter for my supervisor, the man said, no problem. And the man went to the service provider and warned him. And that afternoon, I was in my heart and he called me and said, are you the one that reported? I said, sir, I did not report you. But I just explained to my supervisor to come and, you know, beg you so that you will stop dividing my salary. The man said, okay, that we have confirmed you. I said, sir, this is a confirmation. I don't believe it until I see the necessary things, until I see my ID card and my fingerprint and the rest things. He said, okay, but after everything, my duo will continue mentioning the case. But on the 5th of this month, after my morning cry, I go back to my branch to pray for the evening service. Around 1 p.m., the company called me. Are you Isaiah Oluwaseun? I say yes. He said, come to Promasido right now for your confirmation.
Hey.
So immediately I enter there, they hand over everything to me. My pension paper, everything.
Power.
My ID card, my computer fingerprint. They gave me everything and said, now you are now our staff.
Wow.
Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Clap so, unto God of Tuesday. Thank you, Lord.
I want to appreciate this God because he's a merciful God. I am not qualified, but this God make me to qualify because I believe that his mercy will make every one of us to qualify. Because our Jew always say that wherever you have not qualified, this God of choosing will make you to qualify.
Correct.
And I want to advise as many that are looking for job, I want to let you know, don't let anybody deceive you. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Whether you have been looking for job 3, 4, 5, 6 years, don't let anybody deceive you. Even your own brethren can even persecute you that you are a lazy man. But you are not a lazy man. But when the appointed time will come, this God will prove to them that you are not a lazy man and give you something to be doing. Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And I want to pray for my GO. I pray for him that this God that called my GO, the God of my pastor, the God of the chosen, this God will uphold him.
Amen.
This God, he chose, this God will uphold him with Holy Ghost and power. Because the Bible says in the book of Acts chapter 1 verse 8, but you will receive power. Without the power of God, no man can believe your gospel. I pray that that power will come upon our Geo 100 vote in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And I pray for our mommy also, our mommy the Lord. Because if you come to Leaders Vision, you will see her among of the sisters. It will pray with them. Not that we have special seat for her, or I do have special seat. I pray that this God will help her. And
amen.
I pray for all the children also, that this God that gave our Geo DSLG children, if they are living 70% in righteousness, from today, by the authority in the name of Jesus, they will start living 100% in righteousness and holiness in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And I pray that any power, any kingdom, all the 14 kingdoms all over the world, that will stand against our ministry, our threefold vision, grassroots to revival all over the world, a revival of apostolic Christian experiences in the body of Christ, revival of heaven consciousness, heaven at last. I pray that any kingdom, any spirit that want to stand against this vision, that spirit will crush in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And I pray for all the chosen people all over the world, heaven at last. And I pray for my joy also, heaven at last in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We are all blessed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
There. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon.